It's not overly huge, but... Crap, I was not expecting him. Or her. Wow, okay. Cool. I was just tracking me moose. I got a bad shot on it and had body blood. And I just spotted this out of the corner of my eye. Holy crap, I was not expecting this. Silver tip brown bear. I've never seen one before. And in a spot that I would not generally find bear, this along here, along this side of this valley, would not expect it to be here either. That is just complete surprise. Yeah, fuck the moose. I'm going after this thing. Yeah, I think this one fled. That's alright. Next track's here. But I'm well capable of tracking this down even if it's flooded, and it just makes it a bit easier actually. So I get Straz to come here. Well, he's doing that, I'll try and spot it. Oh, fuck off. Why are you down there? I just saw the bear. I just caught a glimpse of it. It was fleeing though. Must have been just down here and Straz scared it because, you know, he's got Alzheimer's apparently. reindeer down the valley. That's a bug or something that needs to be fixed, because the female reindeer don't seem to have an actual sort of call. Or unless it's very quiet and you can't hear it, so it probably needs to be turned up or something. I'm not entirely sure. Because you always seem to get a call from them. Come here. Stay. Yeah, you always seem to get the call from him, but you can never hear it. Oh, if it was fleeing, it would have gone fun, yeah. Oh, it's such a shit of an area. Especially with it being a silver tip, it's even harder to spot than this. Oh, okay, that does have tracer arrows in it. My plan was today was actually... Yeah, it did play. My plan today was to come out on Hemodar. I was going to do some more recording for my intro. I'm going to make an intro that's going to be on my the Hunter videos. And I was just trying to get some recording done for that. And then set up a few towers, and as you just saw in my inventory, I do have 2 deployable hunting towers, which I need to put up. And Hemeldar's probably the reserve I'd favour to put them on. I'm guessing these are all reindeer tracks. Yep, pretty close to. There's another freaking bear right there, what the hell. Okay. That's a male one too. Obviously pathfinding is broken a little bit. I would have been really unhappy if that was me silver tipped. This just seems so bloody unfair. How many frickin' shots you take? Jeez. I think I missed the third shot. Oh, 26, that's a nice bear. Okay, there we go. Let's take a really schmiggity quickity. Alright, yep, awesome. It's a quick show for shot of the bear. No, I don't want you to come here. I want you to stay. Actually no, come here. We gotta speed things up a bit. So many things are going wrong already. See? What is this? Why do you even? Why? Like... You must have Alzheimer's. I'm legit serious about that. Like, what the frick are you doing? No, fuck off. Like... One thing to go up the hill and back, but to do it a second time is just fucking retarded. Who needs a dog GPS? Jesus. Ay ay ay, I'm a Buddha professor. I don't even know what that means, but I just like saying. You coming this way? Yes. Thank you. You know you're absolutely freaking retarded. If anybody from the Hunter is watching this, please fix pathfinding. It would be much appreciated. Still fleeing, that's fine. Actually, we should just run. If anyone is very confused on what I'm bloody doing, you can go watch my brown bear stalking guide, which I'll leave a link in the description. Did I just see the bear run? I don't know. But if I did, that's fine. That's what I wanted to do. Hence the word running. Something. Roaming. Okay. And then we'll just walk till we find the next set of... that's moose. Next set of fleeing tracks, and then we'll start crouching. Flame this way. That is fine. Have I got the scent eliminator? Yes I do. Perfect, since we're going in a general northerly direction and I have no idea where this freaking bear is. It should be just down here somewhere, but it's quite steep, so I don't know. General north. Yeah. And again, back down into the lower sort of woods where stuff gets thick and hard to see. Roaming again, my game just froze for a second and I was really scared there. I don't know if I spooked her again or not. Probably did, to be honest. Not yet. Now, if I had sort of like a long range weapon, I'd generally take out the 50 cal inline, but I didn't. Because I'm trying out the shotgun for bears to see how this goes. Makes it pretty challenging, obviously. I didn't want to take the shot right at first, so I wanted to get a bit closer, see if we try and take it out with a bow, but it couldn't. She's fleeing again. But, yeah, if I had sort of like a long range weapon like me, 50 cal in line, or might have taken out the Mauser K98K, would have nailed her straight up. It would have been done. But, as always, I like a challenge. And this shotgun has presented much of a challenge so far. Stay there. I don't want you to stuff too many more things up. There she is. Oh, she's on the rear end. I don't know, she's a sort of a bigger female actually, to be honest. 370. Well, not too much. My spotting skill isn't the best, so it's probably just average size. Into the broadside. Almost perfect. Oh shit, second shot. And that third shot missed. I shouldn't be shooting anymore. I'm shooting way more than I should. Just because I want the bear dead. But it should have hit her in the lungs. I'm never really confident on a shot when it doesn't drop the animal for whatever reason. Oh, excuse me. Yep, lungs and heart. She's not dead, Strazzle is, no. Be dead now, I think. I hope she'd be. Yep, there she is. Dead-a-roon. Bit of a challenge, actually, getting this one. But yeah, was not expecting this at all. One, because it's silver tip, and two, it's in a spot where I never found bear before. Single long shot. Ran about 50 meters away. Straight through the shoulder blade as well. 23, so decent score for a female actually. Slugger completed with a beautiful brown bear. Awesome, bloody awesome. First silver tip brown bear? Actually, first rare brown bear. First rare bear, actually. Box over this way. It's fine, I'll just leave Straz here. And I'll continue on hunting.